standard of teaching here is definitely up there, like 10 out of 10.
Academically and socially, it's just amazing.
They genuinely do care about you and want you to get the best grades you can get and push you to the highest limit that you can go.
The facilities are excellent. We've obviously got the library, which the student can use, the student area downstairs where they've got access to pool tables and things like that.
And alongside that, we have things like iMacs, iPads, and lots of resources in class that help us along the way.
Facilities are absolutely bang up to date. The gym's free to use for all our students. We have a football academy, a rugby academy, a boxing academy. We've got a dance academy as well. We've got 5 full-size football pitches. We've also got a 3G pitch, which is used all year round.
What is different about ED6 is the commitment to the students. It's very student-focused. The class sizes are particularly small.
You can get more attention focused on what you need help with.
Students get one-to-one learning. They have opportunities that they wouldn't normally get in other big six forms.
We can differentiate our lessons to the needs of all our learners.
They've helped me a lot with my exam technique, and when it comes to exams, I'm not as anxious as I used to be.
My lecturers will like just give up their free time and teach us after college hours. It's great.
It helped us develop skills as a person as well, helped me become more organised. So I've took that on to university, and it's helped us achieve good results in my first year.
We're trying to prepare students for the world of university and beyond.
Most of my students will apply and will be accepted into Russell Group universities.
They'll give you guidance on what you can do to get into the university you need, writing your CVs or your personal statements to your unis to help you with that too.
What we need is for students to stand out from the crowd. Take your time on the personal statement, think about how you sell yourself. Apply early, make sure you're doing the right subjects for the course that you're applying to, so you've done your research, and make sure you're applying with realistic grades.
I think Newcastle University is quite a high prestigious university, and I wouldn't have been able to go there without ED6. ED6 has literally changed my life.
I'm going to study at CCAD in Hartlepool to study film.
My results were good enough to get us into Plymouth, which I'm going to be doing marine biology, which I hope to take as a career after university and go off and just explore the world.
I've got 3 B's in biology, chemistry and maths. Proper chuffed when I opened them. I'm going to Lancaster University in September to do chemical engineering.
These wonderful individuals is why I teach. And they've all made us extremely proud.
It's a really good college. I would definitely recommend it to anyone that's wanting to come here in the future.
It's been a great experience at this college. Can't fault it at all. It's sad to go, really.